McCollum faked him out of his high tops as Thompson got free right baseline and
gets it back, gets turned over, ahead to Green who flies and slams.
You know, you don't mind hearing from him because he cares.
Little show spin and
look him over Şengün.
Monster dunk from him.
Yeah, he's got that. We saw it last year.
That coverage missed it. Here's Kuminga and knocked away by Green.
Wow.
And then he saved it. The outlet to Green has a couple of teammates with him and like to do it himself. Be a pass.
Yeah.
And then Tate throws it low and Thompson dunks it down. Second game in a row.
He's shooting or passing the basketball.
Şengün the no look to Jabari Smith Jr. Nasty pass.
Got a step slow right there.
Two-man game with Şengün. The exclamation point. For Houston up top and denying Beguila Smith. Van Fleet into the paint. Falls down.
Van Fleet with full command of this ball game.
Oh, showtime.
So selfless. Rockets really moving the basketball.
He was unable to put it through. Here's Van Fleet. Got it off in time.
Saw that going in the whole time.
Thought about it. Then Şengün. Now to Brooks. Closed by Barnes. Got to the rim and stuffed it down on her.
Talk about playing with force. Dylan Brooks saying he's getting blown by. He's one of those players once you see him up front. Oh my goodness. Oh!
Avoiding Valanciunas with the behind the back dribble. And then two. Van Fleet for three. Oh! How about that?
There was no hesitation in the build. Guy was going to help. Don't want to help anymore.
Green turns the corner. Bounce pass. LP!
Years ago, and this keeps on going. Şengün punishes the iron inside. Wow! There was a double team. Eason goes down the lane and absolutely crushes it inside.
Side kick, Jabari Smith Jr., not this time. Şengün with a good ring.
Oh, look at that. Green driving. Green.
Oh!
Dunking!
The dunks do not!
Five for Denver. 2 of 12 for 3 and a dunk by Şengün as things continue to get better. And Brooks, they have numbers ahead to Green. Here we go. Here comes Holiday, blows right by MPJ, had it stripped, throws it up, and somehow gets it to go down. Are you? Long rebound to Şengün. Denver kind of turning up the intensity defensively. The no look, but a ricochet to Van Fleet. And throw the lob to Green.
On the offensive end.
Here's Kyrie the steal. Oh. Şengün the chase down.
Oh, it was legal.
Oh, good timing.
This ball away from Alfred. Here's the lob. Oh my goodness, Van Fleet saw that one coming from a month. Jalen Green hunting a lot of early rebounds. He's got four of them. Oh, look at the spin move by Şengün. It does to Green. Leaps, rises up, and makes it.
Never gets old, does it?
No, it does not. Brooks another drive, this time at the dunker spot, and Jabari. Oh, right to Tari Eason, the gift, and then he beats out for Williams, if he would have finished that. Tari Eason finishes that.
Wow, the look on corner guarding Fred VanVleet. Whoa, Green sails in the basket.
What I tell you?
He called it.
Excellent point. You got to start looking at that. If he can defend like that and shoot it like that.
Eason.
The lob to Green, high in the air, down. He comes.
Good books for threes. Some of the most makes.
Şengün with the monster put back off the miss by Jalen Green.
And there you go.
This is a disgrace.
So on the bounce, good hands by Thompson to poke it away. Rockets, Jalen Green right down Broadway. It is Van Fleet to Şengün over the shoulder to Brooks.
That was pretty, avoiding the charge, and Şengün, that's like clockwork. He says one thing, no matter what this looks like. Uh-oh.
Look at that. The rack. Stolen by Eason. Dunked by Eason. No good. Another offensive rebound to Eason. And
ooh, it ain't good look here.
Well, Van Fleet not taking his time. And he gets the lead back for you. How about the Grizzlies undefeated?
Hey!
Oh, my goodness!
Shin Goon.
Your rocket card is revoked.
Another steal by Tari Eason. And then he slams it.
Three this year, so in fact he was struggling with where.
Oh, the ball fake. The Van Fleet leans in, got it all. Oh, he hit it. First half, ball fake, green baseline.
Oh, oh my goodness.
Did anybody see that coming?
It looked like a
not close. Rockets have matched their biggest lead.
Look at that, little give and go on the other.
Again, Wiseman a lot slider of frame.
Oh, count it.
He's hot. Look at him. He's waving his hand. He's saying, I'm hot right now.
He's flammable.
Opportunities.
Jalen Green.
Here you go. Love that. Jalen's had the hot hand and little in.
Subsides tomorrow night with Giannis. Whitmore! Oh my!
Oh my God, listen. He had him.
Popped that low ball, got it up, but missed it. The lob, Van Fleet. Oh, and the punch for the dumpster knot.
Jalen Green getting it done on both ends.
Shin Goon. Behind the wow. Back to Smith, the corner three!
Stick with Whitmore. Drummond jumped out on Green. He can still get up.
Uncle Jeff.
Vucevic. Good defense by Vucevic. Oh, Shakur hit the shot.
The kick, the corner three now for Van Fleet. Got it. Ice doing here near side. Works baseline. Got rotten by. Now Van Fleet, who was terrific in the fourth quarter. He'll pull up. He'll fire. Oh, look at that. To Van Fleet. Shot clock winding down. Goes baseline. Ducks under the defender. And lays it up and in. One behind the back.
Van Fleet is just everywhere.
Oh. Nice drive by Van Fleet. Did it at both ends of the floor that time.
Oh, passed it up. Nope.
Stop it.
Full sidestep. There you go. Oh, my goodness. From our lips to his ears.
He came in as the NBA leader.
Brooks. The drive. And Brooks trying. Brooks making his second three.
Dillon for three.
Getting into their offense quicker.
Dillon Brooks for three, hits it. They grabbed the lead and they never could. Brooks on a blow by, clock at eight. Brooks casts a three and puts it in.